A search feature has been added to all of the catalogs in Perfect Embroidery Pro. For instance, in applique shapes, we'll click on applique and the menu appears, and in the bottom you can type in the emblem that you're looking for, star, and then click one of the arrows. We have a starfish there and another one here. I think if we click again, it will advance to the very next one. It will even find the word star that's part of a larger word. Isn't that handy?